she's bling bling, got shorty looking fine like a Maybelline queen. Says she wanna be with me, but this I don't see. How quick she's to switch to the next nigga. Body count higher than a serial killer. Body look better than Kim on a hardcore cover. On the way to the function to see what's up. With a fuck with her heart, but I know she got some other seeds planted in the out for my blood. Like the little shop of Harbor, cause I am the one that she on right now. Am I looking to be with her or should I back down? I'm not scared of her, but she a predator. Apex on the hunt for sex and a bitch that won't leave that hoe alone until I hit that. And I admit that I want that bitch, but me being a prick is. My niggas, they ain't gon' back out. They fucking strapped, we gon' black out. Surely stroll past, I dress, she wanna act out. Hand on my face and smirking, I'm like, why now? In front of all these niggas, you wanna play now. She said, calm down, let's go to the bed. We can talk, we can chill, we can do anything. She grabbed my hand, led it to her ass. Fast zones around my neck, then I asked, which way do we go? I wanna see a little more, so we dip to the back. She sipped out of that tight dress, ain't have a thing under it. She said that she felt stressed, told me to go down on the slow and get a little taste. I'm like, hell no, I don't kiss below the waist. And she made that smile that I hate and said that I'm the perfect day. I'm like, bitch, get on. I ain't fucking with you.
Bullshit.
And it was a friend, so we let it in. Said them niggas about to fight again, asking who gon' win. So I jumped up, hit it to the basketball court. She followed, but I ain't care. Hair was undone, heard a loud thump. Then I ran, what the fuck I'm gon' see? Saw that nigga that was me mugging me. Then he saw her hair fucked up, looked back at me. Saw his eyes turn deadly. Reached for a shit, but she jumped in for a friendly. Told him it's all cool, and she seen real soon. Looked at her like, damn, yo, you touching him too? He ain't like that. Hands across her face as he pushed her back. I'm like, damn, oh shit, yo, this nigga gon' bark. He must don't know how I leave these niggas slump.
Chill, man,
buddy hit her by mistake with the fault. Then we laughed, that's a dumbass friend. Pissed off, okay. Since you thought I was different. I said I am, but you a hoe always was. You ain't know that I was the real predator.